everybody. And this is the Cordon Bleu. I don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, we're gonna get another bug catcher because I want it pristine. I want it really good. Okay, and then I'll join Vesuvio's world because he's online and we're gonna mine together. No tasks, right? Oh shit. So you had to do that too. But it's kind of close, isn't it? What? You have to mark it on the map, I think. Oh, pin it, I mean. Do you see it? Oh! It's kind of out of the way, but we'll do it. It's this way. We still have to water the plants. So... Huh. Have you seen my watering can? Because I haven't seen it. And I don't know where it could be, really. I mean, it could be anywhere. Oh. Duh. Okay. Let's go and just water it really quickly and then... we'll move on to, oh my god, you're doing it wrong again, but thanks anyway. Oh my god, this is what I don't like. Okay. Yeah, it's so much better in a straight line, so we'll do that. I could do three at a time. I mean, there is a way to do it, but I don't want to right now. Okay. Oh, come on! What the f- oh, I get it. Oh my god, please. Well, thanks a lot, Rain. We have a lot, don't we? No! Okay. As you can see, I'm really hell-bent on getting my maximum level with this. So I can get sprinklers and I can be, like, free, finally, at last, to do whatever I want. This is, like, peculiar, isn't it? We're gonna run out of... It's a lot of work. We can harvest some tomatoes. You know, I'll give some tomatoes to Vesuvio. Maybe he wants some tomatoes. I think he has some already, but we'll give him something. Let me see. What can I give? I have no idea. We'll check later. Pretty sure I have a fair bit of things that he probably doesn't have. That he can make use of them, you know? But I don't know. I actually don't know. Fuck it, we'll give him the tomato harvest. Pretty sure he'll like that anyway. Oh my god, two of them, never mind. Remember when I first played this and I thought, oh wow, there's gonna be like a subplot, aliens, but no. Really? I can't do it with that? What did I use? Oh. Let's go. I tried playing Rust the other day, and I didn't really like the temporary nature of things. I mean, I did enjoy it for what it was before, but now I just don't like to grind in games anymore. Like, not really, right? Like, nuh-uh. Way past it. Just can't take any of it anymore, really. Take all of our keys. We haven't been key hunting lately, so I guess we have to do that. And put this. I'm gonna give him the board. What the hell? Let's give it to him. And store the seed. Should I not forgetting anything? think we're good. Can we water that out? I think so. Not my watering can, I don't need it. Let's take it back, and then we go. Join him. Oh yes, I forgot. I'll give him one of these. It's like a whole gift basket. You know, I'll also get like a chest, because it's cute that way. So don't just throw it on the ground. I'm not gonna give him my chest. Chests are very rare. I'll give him one of my wooden crates. I don't have any, really. Well, but I need this, so I guess we'll just drop it anyway. We'll drop it. That's fine. Okay, let's go to sleep and then join him. Quit to main menu. And then I'll join his town so we can see his progress too. Dinktopia. Oh wow! What the fuck? How did he do that? Oh wow, look at him. Oh wow! Wow! Oh, look at Wally! Oh, so cute! Oh, look at cute Cluckington Nugget Chuck. Oh. Henrietta. Oh, I remember Henrietta. Laddie. How did he get a million dicks before me? That's like so fucked up. Oh, that's scary. My house. Where is it? Huh? Oh. Next to the mine. Oh. Oh, I needed that. Ooh, I have a shovel. I'm gonna sell some of my corn. I can't believe he has 1 million in the bank already. I'm getting jealous because envious because I had a head start and I only had like 800,000. That's it. $800,000. Oh my god, that's like so pitiful. I really haven't. Oh, wow. Look at that. Oh, wow. Look at him go, guy. What the fuck? I'm so jealous. Oh my god. So cute, though. Oh my god. Look at how cute and pudgy they are. This is a good, I should have done that. I should have done that. I could still do it because we have like that gap in the middle. Maybe off to this side. This is really nice though. Oh God. Palm trees are so pretty. Lamington factory. Wow. What's this? Oh. So weird, though, how much he's grown. Oh my god, my town is beautiful, but this one, it's like so. The space is very nicely dispersed, you know? Evenly. And so. It's very vast. Like, it's just so nice. And airy. It's very airy. Oh my god, it's crazy. Look at him go. He's crazy, guys. He's actually so fucking crazy. He fucking does, doesn't he? Oh my god. He's doing so much better than we are. Oh wow. I'm really, really, I'm beside myself. I am. And I love this right here. It's like, oh, wow. Oh, yeah, the paint. Okay. I could totally do that. The paint. Fuck, mementos. He's eclipsed to me. It's fucked up. I mean, he has meat, so that's one thing, you know, he's a carnivore. We are a vegan community. I remember that. Got to remember that. I need to import some of my furniture. Okay, that's it. That's my last mentos, and I'm out of here. I've been eating too much mentos. It's not good. I love how sour it is, though. Ooh! I should have something really sour while I said that. It's like the rainbow Mentos with all the citrus flavors. I love it. The thing we have to do is we have to stop. We have to stop putting off the zoning. Actually let the animals out. The wombats, you know, and the whatevers, the cows. We really need to. Because that's what's holding us back, you know? I want to make lamingtons, too. It's vegetarian, though, not vegan. But it's ethical vegetarian. It is. I almost played a song. That was copyrighted. I wonder what he's doing. Funnily enough, this is what I look like IRL. Well, not like totally, but it's my outfit now. The trench coat. The sunglasses. I don't have those boots, those shoes. Forgot what they are, actually. Let's see. It's... Oh, yeah, black boat shoes. I don't have that. Oh, wow, look at that. I set up. When you do an inventory check. That's cute. We're not forgetting anything, are we? No, we're not. Okay. Okay. That's kind of sick, though, because I don't want to turn into a vegetarian. Because even if I don't eat it, I'm still using my animals. I've used them, though, like, so far, the chicken. I've had the chicken reproduce. Not reproduce, but it lays some eggs. What was I going to do? Oh, dear. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna gargle some mouthwash while I wait. Because it's that time of the day. That's too much. Okay. Mmm!
Okay, I'm done. Dental health is very important. Yes, I did have some mouthwash after I ate my toast, because
I have to do it at least once a day, as well as brush my teeth. Clean mint. Let me check my emails. I don't have any good emails right now. Let me check my other things. Hold on. Oh, shit. Order delivered. Yes, it's been delivered. Track order. Gloves, a rag, a towel for my hair that curls up, so I don't have to worry about my deodorant sweating, getting wet. We don't have the drink! We should have gotten some. Oh my god, not this again. Are you kidding me? Ah! It doesn't solve anything. Sparingly doesn't matter because... It's not... It's just not. It's not the way to go. Like, I have to have longevity. But I guess not. I'm gonna have to deal with... Catch it, these motherfuckers. Oh, he sells his drinks. Oh, he does. What a carnivore. Am I right, guys? Such a carnivore. I don't even know where I'm going now. Oh, not this, please. Do I really have to fight him? Ow! Well, I'm gonna die. You fucking kidding me? They're everywhere. Absolutely everywhere, and it's like so annoying. Oh, Jesus Christ. None of that, please. None of that. Oh my god, it's like fighting monsters when I'm doing half the time. Can it please be left alone? I guess not. I can't believe I'm eclipsed again, you know, the one time I could have, well, no, I didn't really stand a chance because of the whole vegan thing, really. I don't think I did stand a chance, but it's okay because it's free money. He said he has millions, though. Ah! Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Fruit salads are too expensive to, like, scarf down, I think. I still need my OGs, my OG income. I mean, my OG fruit setup. Oh, come on, it's too many. Ow! Am I 90? 80. I'm okay. I'll be fine. It's just... I don't feel the defense. Because, like, it says I have more defense. Like, the shield... I mean, it implies that I'll have more defense. Because of the shield brought upon by the fruit salad. But I don't feel any difference. Like, maybe it's just... It's not meant to be felt. I don't know, it's just, I don't feel like as if something changed. I feel more resilient. No, not really. Is that another monument? Is this the one we went to before? Yes. Duh. What else would it be? Oh my god, why did I do this? I don't know. What else? Keep going through here. I'm gonna cross a river for the first time. We'll see what happens. I guess it's more like a lake. A cave lake. What? Already 2 p.m.
Ow! My god! Leave me alone! Jesus. Really? Okay, you know what? You wanna dance? Let's dance, bitch. Let's dance. Yeah, that's what you got, motherfucker. You wanna die too? Fine. Yeah. You got your wish, darling.
I don't think of it as a revolutionary thing. It's more just a buffed torch. I mean, maybe that's the intention all along. Just a buffed torch. It's not really a panacea of bats. Just no, not really. Just an upgraded torch with an even shittier battery life. Well, anyway, we're gonna keep going south. It's over here. Well, hold on. Go here, I guess. I'm gonna drill through this, I don't give a shit. Oh look, a ruby. Thank god it's not that far. Oh wait, there's another monument. Is that the same one we got? Oh no, okay, hold on. Oh my god!
Anyone else? Look at that.
Fuck it. Keep going south again.
Oh, well. I'll take it. I'll take it, whatever.
Oh, there's a hidden one. Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking do it. Thank you.
Really?
Jesus. Oh my god, this looks so embarrassing. I just got a flashback to like a really bad time in my life. And I'm remembering it in like full detail while I do this. Oh my god, this looks so, so bad. And I'm not gonna talk about it. I'm not gonna disclose what happened because it's that embarrassing. You know, I'm an open book. I'm talking about anything, but right now, not this, because I'm not ready. It's like so humiliating, so bad. Like, what was that? What the fuck was I thinking, you know? Like, Jesus Christ!
It's really, really, really bad. These fucking cunts are...
I was 20, and I... Wow. Jesus. I was actually 20 years old already back then. 19. And that happened. Oh my god, that's so gross. Like, Jesus Christ. That was really bad. 20, I think. 19. Let's say 19. That doesn't matter. Because I'm not telling. Okay, let me go back. I need to get going. I'm gonna die. Ah! Oh my god, just fight each other, please. If I lost a fossil because of that, I'm gonna be so mad. I don't think I did. We have to keep going. We're actually gonna die here, look at that. Fuck off! Oh my god, I'm not gonna mine anymore. This is like too fucking annoying now. Are we close? Oh my god, we're so far! We need to hurry. We need to fucking hurry. We're so fucking far from everything. Oh god. Hurry up! Oh my god, we're actually gonna die. It's fucking cunt. We ate a ton of fruit salad. I'd rather get the quandongs for this. Really. I rather would get the quandongs. So impractical. I mean, we already have this setup, you know. We do. But it's not health-oriented. It's more stamina. It's actually not that good of a meal. Unless you're logging. It's only good for logging. Logs. Okay, I'm back. Let's sell this puppy. Excuse me. Let me sell these goods. See? This is why I'm not bothered with rupees. I want one of these. It's cute. Deep. Let's check. Oh no. Pussy. Bloody pussy. You don't have Melvin? Happy Money Day. Aww. Thanks, Melvin. I love this. Wait, what? What's a fish book? 118? No. Did he get that thing that we were trying to get before? No, not yet. Oh, thank God. I think it's the next update, maybe. These are cute. I can't pet him. Aww. Is this Daddy? Because other ones want me, right? Can't find the name. Meltank. Aww, Meltank. Aww. Oh my God, these are so cute. Oh my God. I actually can't stand it, how nice this town is. What about my town? What's this? Oh, I like that. Well, I don't have any space. She'll send it, right? What? Oh, I sold some things. Yeah. I can't spell. It is. I think. It's nice, isn't it? Yeah. I love his town, though, so much. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Well, where do I put this? It doesn't work. What? Oh my god, I'm down. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Pardon me. Cook something at the cooking table. Let's follow him. Thank you. I'm gonna try to do this. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Hold on. Oh my god, my food. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah! I don't want to die. Mother told me always to follow the golden road. I could have done it if I played it really, really nicely. I wonder if there's a spear from Ted Selly. I want to see. Ted Selly's spear. We'll see. See his items. Alpha spear. What? Mother told me always to follow the golden road. And she said it's really a sin to be mean and cruel. So if ever... The angels were crying. Never get to heaven if you break my heart. So be very careful not to make a spark. Or a spark. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I saw myself headless. This hat. Huh? Ooh, it was water before. Gonna give it to him. A fertilizer.
Oh my god, it's actually cubed. What?
Oh my god. Oh, it makes me want a Vombat. I want a Vombat. That's like so cute. Oh, they look like they're fucking hostile though. But let's Google it. Vombat domesticated. Aww, look how cute they are. Aww, Vombats. Oh, adorable. Bellissima. Is he still open? No, he's not open anymore. I'm gonna copy his idea of like two fences. You know, two fence themes. Because this looks good too. Oh, it's a loom. Oh, that's so cute! Look at the thread. It's like spinning round and round and round. Aww. He even has more beehives than I do. Look at that. What's this? What is that? What is that thing? I don't know. I don't have any carrots. How do we get carrots? Weird. Well, I have no space left. Don't I have a chest? I do. Oh, he got me a chest as well. That's cute. It's really cute. I'm gonna give him a chest too. One more home. Oh, I don't have any food left. What is a food chest? I'll pick them first. Oh, wow! High quality cheese! I'll take 5. It's a lot. It's okay. It's only 5. I can pay it back if you wanted it. I get the key. Get the bug catcher. I already have it. My jackhammer. Don't have a light. So. Is that all we need? I think it is. Okay. Let's go to bed. This wall of brew ought to help us. That lot. Oh my god. My nose has a big, big zit. Big zit. Huge zit. Oh, there we go. Melvin. I want to look at what he has. Ooh. Oh, wow. That's expensive. I love these so much. I'm gonna pet these cute, cute wombats. Aww! So cute. Oh my god, I could eat them up. So cute. I wonder if that's going to make it in time. Dag dag, as the Sims would say. Oh my god, it's actually cute. Ah, I want to live somewhere like this, in a place like this. Look how cute. I can hug them. Hug them all day.
We have two miners' helmets now. I play the waiting game and sit tightly. Well, stand, I guess. Very stylishly. I thought she was a teacher, though. A music teacher. Before she became like an established artist. But I don't know. I was listening to Erica Badu. I love a good stretch. It's like, reinvigorates your insides. So nicely and so methodically, like, you know where to do it. You know it feels good. And stretch. Life is nice. Life is really nice. It's lonely, but it's nice. It could be really lonely, but it's okay. Who needs people? People disappoint you all the time. They do. Are you dead? He lost his mind pass. Oh my God! Got the chase. Ooh, another achievement. I think it's the max. Aw, it's the max, guys. Not gonna get anything anymore from that. Should we save up for a helicopter? Who knows, maybe. That's a fun aspect, you know, helicopter. Oh, I'll go south.
South London.
I'll do it.
And we'll see what happens when we go south. Okay. What do we have? We have a monument, guys. Let's see what's in store for us. But I want to keep mining, but we'll see, really quickly. So when we go out, we go that way. Aw, that's it. I mean, I'm proud, but at the same time, it's like, aw, it's over. Not gonna get anything from that anymore. Still no glider, though, so that's like something to think about. He has a glider, but not me. Not me. I have like 5 million boogie boards, but no glider. I guess that's the way it is. For moi. Where is he? Okay, he's right there. Oh my god, I don't want to fight a crocodile. Why is it empty? What happened? Did he come here? Like, no, I don't think so. I want to go for something wild. I want to go for 200 ores. Did you hear that, world? 200 ores. I did this for fun. Oh my god! Jesus! Okay, keep going, Steph. No bats, which I love. Oh, a ruby. I didn't sound too happy, but I am happy. Just like, oh, a ruby. Let's get it home. Oh my god, was that the stuff I got from before? Who knows? Oh my god, we're really far, but we have to get this to the exits.
I don't want to fudge.
Really? No. You find another way. Uh-oh. Fuck it, let's go. Maybe we'll find a fossil, you know? But no expectations, darlings.
He's so close to the exit. Maybe he found a ruby. Still have. Is that the same one? Wait, let me check there. Did we do that already? No, we haven't. Oh wow, 5 digits. Where is he though?
Oh, I don't care. Let's do it. might need to bug my way into profit. Because it's getting late. Already.
See the bug? I guess it's gone. Wait. It's over there. Oh my god, it's getting cold. Hold on. Oh, I saw another one, but nope. All good.
And a ruby? No! I know what I'm doing is kind of rough, gritty, but I don't know. I'm freeballing this, freestyling. Just doing whatever I can to go south for fun. No, not a bat wing in sight. Look at that. Useless. Guess you have to go around it. I believe there's a fossil somewhere. You have to go back by 10. Yeah, we do. Yeah. 10 is the magic number for this. I can't see. Oh my god, I can't see. Two of them, really? Another one? Two of them? Kill each other, Jesus. They're everywhere. Seventy-six, that's rough. This is the last opening that I'm gonna enter, and then we're gonna head back. go back. Is that a ruby? No. That's it, we're going. Go north. It's mining and axes, I guess. Have to hurry. I can just hold both buttons, I guess, and I auto-farm this. Yeah, I do. Okay, good news. You dead. Forgetting to double click. Am I really dead? Oh my god, I'm dead. Why did I eat so much? I don't have any money on me, right? I don't. See how much I have. 137, that's impressive. We started late too, so it's one thing to consider. Yeah, we can make it. Ruby? No ruby. Oh, a monument though. Interesting. We could totally do that. I know, I'm crazy. Oh, it's open. Oh, it's one of those, yeah. I think we took a shortcut there. I have to eat. No, we're good, we're good.
We'll nap after the day. Oh, look, Parsec got me an email. I remember Parsec when I had friends to use Parsec with. I'm kidding. Oh, wow. 97.
What is a condom? What the god? Does it do anything? Hell!
That is so cool. Oh my god, really? Fuck you. Fuck this weighing scale. Thin, very thin. I think I'm big. I hate him. I'm kidding, I don't. I'm just really jealous of the progress. That's the most I've ever got. Filthy dink and rich. Oh wow. Commerce permit. I should get one. What? Oh my god, what commerce permit? Fine. Commerce permits. Commercial license. Oh my god. I've been losing money this entire time.
Oh my god, I didn't know. Like,
I don't fish.
Oh my god, I'm so mad! I feel sick. I actually feel so ill right now. Oh my god. I'm so sad. I didn't know that that was a thing. The commercial licenses. It's so fucked up. It actually is. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry, cry, cry. Oh my god, he's actually sick in the head. I wonder how many dicks I've earned. Oh hey, what's up? Thanks for the follow, Murphy. Murphy, thanks for the follow. All the rich cunts are. I was freaking out because, like, my friend is a carnivore and he basically is richer than me despite playing less because of the bonuses, like the commerce license, commercial license, whatever it is. I don't have that because I don't fish. And apparently you need it. So, thanks for the follow, Mark. Look at that. What? Five. What? 6.
Hello, everybody. What is going on?
Joseph James, thank you. Thank you, Daniel. Did someone buy me a bot? Thanks, Brian. Thank you, Jeff. Edward, thank you. How many people? Let me Google my Twitch.tv. How many followers do I have now? I have 131 followers. What the fuck? Whoever did this, thank you so much. Because now... Thank you so much. Let me keep looking. Maybe it's more. Back to Twitch channel. Chanel. 199. Oh my god! I love it. Keep it coming! Keep it coming!
What is going on?
Thank you, Donald. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Jason. Thank you, David. Thank you, Joseph. Thank you, Charles. Oh, thank you, Edward. Thank you, Mark. Thank you, William. William of Wales. Thanks, Edward. Another Edward. Oh, do you guys know each other? I'm kidding. Jason. John. David. Thank you, David. Let's see. Thank you, Mark.
Ronald. Thank you, Ronald.
Thank you, Mark. Oh, another Mark. Look at that. William. Yes. John. Another John. Another William. Another Mark. These are all real people. These are very real people right now. And I thank you. I thank them. All of them. James.
Thank you. Merci, James. Merci. Merci beaucoup. William. Another William. They're all... It's like a pattern. George. King's names. King's names. Kevin. Kevin's definitely not a king's name. Charles. Nope. Oh yeah, yes, duh, Charles, the incumbent king. I'm gonna store his onions. I don't know where to store them. I'll store them here. 285 onions.
What's that? I still don't know what this is. Oh, it's a cheese maker. Oh my god. Why is he sad that I stored his onions? Shouldn't he be happy? Robert. Thomas. Kenneth. Edward. Thomas again. Oh. Jeff. Michael. What was I gonna do? Kenneth, thank you. Brian. Why do I keep doing this? It's funny. Thank you, everybody, for this wonderful gift. This wonderful gift of show business. Thank you so much. I wonder if they're gonna unfollow me the next day and I'll get an email saying that was a free trial of this service. I'm kidding. They're not gonna do that. They're mine to keep. Oh wow, he actually sent me something, you know, like something that a lady would appreciate. That's crazy. Mark, thank you, Mark. Paul, thank you, Paul. Is this the turning point? Who knows? I'm not watching, though. I mean, maybe when I go online next, they'll watch. Then I'll get Twitch affiliate, yes! It's amazing. Thank you, whoever did this. Thank you so much. If you have good intentions behind this, thank you, you know, for doing it. It's very kind. If you're watching right now, it's very, very kind. Very thoughtful. Because this wouldn't happen, really, in real life. Like, I've been streaming for so long and I didn't get any recognition. I mean, some recognition, but very little recognition, which I'm not complaining about, but this is really good. It's grand. Very grand. Steven. They're all men. I don't see any girls. George. George. Steven. Edward. Anthony. Stephen.
Charles. Jean. Joseph. I'm getting hungry. What is that? James. Kenneth. Kenneth Aquan. No, it's Kevin Aquan. James. Another James. How about that? Daniel. Oh, it's Elva? Aww. Oh, thank you for all the follows, and thank you to whoever made this possible, if you have good intentions for me. Thank you. But if you don't, then I've gone through way worse. That's okay. Jesus. Finally, it happened to me right in front of my face, and I just can't describe it. If you only knew the way I feel about you, I just can't describe it. No, finally. Pen pal. Aw, that's good. See you later, everybody. Thank you for watching. Thanks for all the follows. My god. Thank you. And see you later. Hopefully I get affiliate. I'm rooting for that.